Republican vice presidential nominee J.D. Vance will be stopping by Eau Claire tomorrow.
He'll be speaking at 4:30 p.m. at the Eau Claire Event Center. The gates will open at 1:30. Vance was last here in August, the same day Vice President Kamala Harris and her running mate Tim Walz held a rally in Eau Claire. He spoke at Wallard International, then stopped by Olson's Ice Cream afterward. We will live stream his speech on our website.